Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. Lasers are very important instruments in helping you have more beautiful and younger looking skin. I'm not talking about lasers that people use at home. I'm talking about the machines that dermatologists use in their office. One of the most popular uses of lasers is for permanent hair removal, both by men and women. Lasers are also very helpful for removing acne scars. And today, lasers can even remove tattoos without leaving any scars. One of the most important uses for lasers is improving the texture of your skin, making it smoother, making it more lustrous, making it brighter. It also takes out lines and wrinkles. And it can even take out brown age spots. And lastly, lasers are very good for removing red lines, red broken spider veins, red capillaries, and also red blotches. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting dermtv.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.